The film industry in Ireland and the Irish cultural industry is a massive inspiration to me. The product has been incredible. The people who work in the industry are visionary and they are passionate. From the last 10 years of an economy that has peaked and troughed in recession, film has been the beacon and the shining light.
Illegal downloading is a big threat to the film industry here in Ireland and all over the world. It has a great impact on all of the people working in all the various parts of the industry.
It's through a better understanding of who's involved. This actually has an impact on them. It's not somebody over in Hollywood that will never connect with them. It's actually something that affects them.
The future is endless. We now have like this big, huge faith in Irish filmmakers and Irish actors. Our potential is limitless with what we can produce now. It's pretty amazing, the faith that we have in the industry.